Hey everybody, just sitting out here on the river. Thinking, planning. Get to them because we have two vehicles, but one, the battery is really dead, it can't be charged, and he had my car that he drives to work, and so he told me, he said, just stay home and I keep you abreast of what's going on. And good thing about having a daughter who will be a RN officially in September, she was able to talk to one of her friends who work at the hospital he was at. The friend called and got all the information for me and put him on VIP status because she is an employee at the hospital. And my daughter was calling me, giving me play-by-play of everything that happened and stuff like that. And so he was able to come home Friday, praise God, with no problems and anything like that. They didn't see anything. They didn't see anything in his lungs and all that and stuff. So I'm just grateful. So today we just took some time because he know I love the river. So he brought me to the river so he could relax and stuff too. And this is where we're at. And I just take in God and all his beauty and what he's done. I mean, this river is like, I can't even capture it all. There's a castle down there. Well, a mansion rather. And it had flooded. It flooded all the way, like after almost to the road. So they had blocked it out because all the rain and everything. So that's why it's real dirty. That's girl how John Oates is playing. Dun 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 dun. Yep. Dun dun dun. I can't go for that. People.